The United Nations Security Council has commended the resumption of relations between Ethiopia and Eritrea. However, the body did not rule on sanctions against Eritrea after concerns were expressed by representatives of the United States, China, Britain, France, and Côte d'Ivoire. In its initial statement, the UN Security Council reaffirmed that the Eritrean government's efforts to engage with the international community allow for a review of measures on Eritrea. Côte d'Ivoire also wanted the declaration to mention a border dispute between Eritrea and Djibouti. However, the initiative, supported by several other members, was not included. Deadly clashes erupted between the two countries in the Horn of Africa in June 2008, after Djibouti accused Asmara of moving troops across the border. Since 2009, Eritrea has been accused of providing political, financial, and logistical support to armed groups undermining peace and reconciliation in Somalia and is subject to a United Nations arms embargo, accusations that Asmara has always rejected. The UN Security Council is expected to renew an arms embargo and targeted sanctions against Eritrea in November.